morning and welcome to Pathway. We're glad you're here today. If it's your first time with us this morning, we'd love to get to know you better and to connect with you further. So please fill out that connect card in the seat back in front of you or underneath your seat. You can also let us know that it's your first time here with us by texting welcome to 574-498-2828. Let us know what your prayer requests are this week by texting those to 574-498-2828. Don't forget to sign up to serve in the food pantry in December. You can sign up by heading out to the foyer after service. There's a table there where you can sign up. We have another prayer night coming up on December 2nd. That's a Wednesday night, December 2nd, and it'll be at 7 p.m. We would love for you to be there and to be a part of the worship and prayer that will happen that night. We will be having a water baptism Sunday, December 6th. If you would like to sign up to be water baptized, you can let us know on your Connect card. You can sign it there, or you can text us at 574-498-2828 to let us know. As many of you know, every year we have poinsettias that are available for you to order in memory of a loved one. If you are interested in purchasing one of these, we have more information at the Welcome Center. And you can take these home after the Christmas Eve service if you do purchase one. And this is a reminder for all students that since this is Thanksgiving week, we won't be having youth on Wednesday. So stay tuned on Instagram for a short Devo by Pastor Jeremy and enjoy your Thanksgiving. Once again, we're so glad you're all here this morning. Enjoy the rest of the service.